The song No More stands for energy, stands for power and reflection. And, you know, it tries to sort of, I try to lift up myself and I try to sort of, you know, put myself into a context of society and take responsibility, really, you know. And I'm trying to push. I'm singing it to my audience, but I'm not singing it to my audience like, oh, you need to change and you need to be part of this. You know, it's just a possibility. It's an option. You know, it's an option that I choose, but you don't have to choose. But this is how I try to live. And I thought this was a song, or this was at least a subject that I wanted to share with my audience, you know. Free is a song, very personal song. But it's interesting because I haven't written the song. But the song was written by my good friend Sekou Neblet. He called me one day, and I was in the supermarket. He called me and said, I have a song for you. I think this is your song. You should listen to it. And I was taken by the lyrics, really. And almost, no, smitten is wrong, but I was just impressed how reflective he was in terms of my life, you know. And it touched me, so I went back to Kahedi and asked them to produce a song for me. And they produced the track, and then I gave everything I had. Time to Make a Change is a good example for a good song, in my opinion, because it's not a song that I wrote. It's a song that I heard the first time, I think it was in Philadelphia. It was performed and written by Bilal, a singer that I love. And you know, it touched me because I could see myself in that story. And the day I found out he wasn't gonna use it for his album, I was there. And I asked him, can I have the song? He said, yes. And so I did. And here you go.